guys. Yep, first time on route together with my taxi driver, Erik, who's bringing me to the airport. You never saw him, but he's already there for many years. We're en route to Portugal. Portugal for the first time rallycross. Oh yes, I'm excited. No, I didn't bring my video guy, Alvin. He's not there this weekend. He's at Moto Grand Prix. So I'm making a vlog just to get you guys involved in my trip there, and of course in my racing new career start from something new in motorsports, rallycross. Titans RX, 600 horsepower, four-wheel drive, driving through the mud and the asphalt. Never done it. So it's a combination between Dakar and my TCR or my touring car career. So anyway, keep on watching because there will be a lot of vlogs. Yeah, we should have gone already 1 hour ago, but we have a delay just because of weather conditions in Porto. Normally you would expect sunshine, but foggy and a lot of rain. Just waiting. Let's look at there. Yep, that's it. Just got my new team gear. We're in the middle of a town in Spain, in Vigo, where we have some promotional stuff going on. First time I see the cars, just arriving. Woo! Yeah, they look good. How do I open? Like this? No. I don't know. Okay. Anyway, I'll check the other one. Hey, boys. I don't know these people. I will start to know them. Good morning, guys. Yep. This is the day where we'll meet the car. I arrived last night after the promotional stuff very late in the hotel. It was a 2-hour drive from Vigo to Montalegre. We are now in Javas, and I will drive with my rental car to the track. Arrival on track. Yeah, still a little empty. Just entering the tent. Always nice to see your car for the first time. This is the one. Woo! Check out these ones. Hey guys, these are here. Mechanics, all the boys already working as normal. Everybody there. That's my mechanic. He's working on the yellow car. And that's my rifle.
Okay, guys, you want to know how it works? Listen to this.
Of course, I know many racetracks on the planet Earth, but rallycross at zero. Montalegre, we do a track walk. He's my engineer. He will support me. Your name?
Julie.
Julie. Julie is there. It's always nice to know new people. Hi, guys. Yeah. Portuguese rally champion. And you? What's your name?
Spanish.
Ivanares. Whatever. Close to that one. And of course, check out. Yep. The big boss himself. He's also driving. Max. And?
Hola,
your name?
Jerome.
Yes. Where are you from?
France.
And you've been rally driving how many times? Your accent is French, yes. Yes, yeah, that's yeah. Easy. With Max, it's easy to see. We should understand what they say. They will come around, really cool. No, they're also the drivers. We just do the track walk now. Because this weekend here we have the Titans RX. It's a proper rally world championship track, isn't it, Max? You've been here before.
Absolutely. Huh? I've been racing here myself. I've been racing here 3 times with my team.
Yeah.
And it's a fantastic track. It's one of the best. And the only thing that's a little bit tricky here is when there's a lot of rain, because the drainage and the gravel section is very good.
But it's for all the drivers the same.
Yeah, but if you drive in 20 centimeters of water, it's not so good.
That's the one.
But this weekend the weather should be fine.
Yeah.
There shouldn't be much rain, or maybe hopefully nothing. But the track otherwise is fast. It is, has these high speed drift turns and this long start straight. So it's absolutely genius.
Good choice for me to start here, or you think it's one of the most difficult ones?
Well, actually, the gravel section is a bit of a challenge for somebody who's completely new. But as you have a lot of drift experience, you should be doing fine with it.
He did his
research. Just don't be afraid of the curbs.
No.
They have very high curbs and you just need to be on top of them, that's all.
Okay.
But you see how the other guys do it and just do the same.
Jumping or just the curbs like what we do?
Just driving, just putting the right front wheel on top of the curb and just stay on.
Okay.
And just push the car in and drifting around the corner.
We'll talk after.
Okay.
There we go, on route to Montalegre, the circuit for the first day of the Titans RX. Very excited. This morning I woke up very early, just because it's something new, very new, but I will like it. I'm 100% sure. Yesterday we made some starts and wow, how exciting this acceleration. But today race day. Hoppa, there we go. Eat my dust. Yeah. Here we are. That's my pit box. Just everybody waking up. Early track to check the start lights. And then after the practice heats. First time in the car on a track with tarmac and sand. It's an exciting
proper
day, guys. It's from Ben Hur time, isn't it? It will still be there. Hey, guys, it's a beautiful day.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah. Where are we now?
In the clouds. We're in heaven.
We are. We really are. Guys, we're up in Montalegre at the track.
My phone actually said, "Welcome to Spain" when I was driving to the track because we're that close to the border.
How far are we from the border?
5 minutes.
5 minutes from the border.
Yeah.
But check out. We are here at 1100 meters. That's the height, and it's full with clouds. We're walking on them, but it's race day. Okay, there we go. Ready? A little bit nervous, of course. First time with the car. I got some good advice from the Portuguese rally champion. He gave me some advice on the sand. What was your advice on the sand?
Yeah, I think it's break late. Very late.
Yeah.
Let me pass. And we'll be friends.
Just before I put the camera, he was giving me good advice, and now he's giving me bullshit. Anyway, this is how it is with race drivers. But ready. Eat my dust. Okay, guys, that was the first two free practices. Wow, yep, I spun twice, but everything feeling okay. We just did four laps. Now we will do three heats, so directly into the races. Some small difficulties with the car, but they will solve it. We'll be ready on time, guys. Yeah. Yeah, you see, no problems. 2.4 liter engine and the turbo. Yeah. Mamma mia, that first heat was amazing. Yeah, now we're here for the second one. it feels good. The speed is getting there. Start to understand how to move in the gravel with the Titan RX and having a lot of fun. It's an explosion of energy because it's only something like 4 minutes. So it's really, really, really cool. Prepared here. He will go to the final. I'm not. As you see down there, it's the gearbox. I had a clutch problem in Q3, so I couldn't start. That was a pity. But check out. This is my office. And the car in the back. Very nice. And of course, 540 horsepower from this one. And the turbo. Yeah, he's being very fast all the time. Hi Keenan, he will be on pole position. He is my advisor.
Advisor.
I put a GoPro in his car so I can learn a little bit. This one.
Okay. Monster leg race. And
yep.
The drivers.
The prize giving.
Talking the guys, to another on the podium.
Hanson Brothers, they did very well. They are one in three. Second,
what an absolutely
Jordan.
Race. What a brilliant
it was
weekend.
A really,
what a
really
great
exciting
round
race.
Five.
But you know,
well.
Tomorrow,
the drivers descend their way.
Having
the podium. What's been your
that's
highlight,
right.
Rake?
Hey guys, it's 4 o'clock. And, I can feel my shoulder. I can feel it on the top while I was sleeping. After the big hit, I will feel that one today. But anyway, trying to sleep again and enjoy the last day of this nice autocross. Okay, day two. Wow. First did some pre-practice. It's getting better every time. Still not fast enough. And, you know, I have to go more sideways, use a little bit more the handbrakes. Here are all the drivers. It's in the tent of the hospitality. All chatting, all talking to each other, teaching each other, and giving me a lot of tips. It's mega here. You cannot believe what I feel in rallycross. These 4 minutes is a mega feeling. Anyway, these boys, they're the fast guys, and I'm trying to follow them. I don't care. Getting a little bit better. I'm now in group 2. There are 15 cars. I was P10 compared with the first qualification heat. So that means I'm moving up slightly, you know, because group 2 is with the rally drivers. And that's group 3. And those are the fast ones, called group 1. But no, I'm happy, you know, if you make a good start and be a little bit clever, play a little bit more with the handbrake, I'm getting there. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm still, 1.5 seconds away, but I like it. Now I'm in group 2, together with the fast guys, with this guy.
We don't play a game.
Yeah. I'll be careful, don't worry. Yeah, but watch my starts, eh?
And we,
yeah, we should be there. That is nice to be beat.
Yeah.
Oh, it's my old start.
All right. Try to catch you.
Yeah, and then I try to hold you behind me. So now they're lining up here back in the paddock.
and then they will let me know if I can go out, yes or no. It's all technical. If they get a problem, I can go out. If not, I'm staying here.
This is how it goes in Rallycross. I'm the spare driver, Oliver Webb. He's just in. He beat me. Yeah, on points. In points. The battle was a good one, the last heat. Anyway, I'm the spare driver. I have to wait here. Somebody has small difficulties. Then I'm allowed to be in the semifinal. Wait and see. Seems like this is the end of the weekend of the Titans RX, the Rallycross. Late flight, delayed for 2.5 hours, but we're going home. Sunday night, it's now 12:15, so we'll arrive something like 3 o'clock. Probably be in my bed at 4, but it was worth it. I fell in love with Rallycross. Okay guys, it's 4:30. I'm here with my bags, home. Finally, but still with a big smile on my face. So this was my vlog, because my cameraman had no time to come with me. So probably the next time you will get some more professional videos again, and maybe some more vlogs. Tom Coronel.